Hello, Drevon, and welcome back to Lurgiel. So last time, it didn't go so well. We lost our entire army, the one I had at the time, which is about half, I think, my entire military strength. And once again, our companions were captured. So I'm gonna go, I have to go and rescue them wherever they actually have been put. I think, if I can't remember correctly, one of them were put here. Inside the depot. But as I recall, yeah, both of them are here. You could actually pay the ransom broker. You could pay him and get him out that way. But that's not the way I do it. I bring my hefty old knife. It's a pretty darn huge knife. Anyways, we're gonna... This was a stupid plan anyways. How much coin would I get to get some bloody cattle over to Russia? Problem though with this place is there's a lot of enemy soldiers. If we don't make it on the first try, we can see about buying them out. Hello there. Oh, I want to speak with them. Come on, you're the boss here. Give me the keys. Give me the keys. Come on. Did he give me the keys? Yes. Or I could pick something up. People are shooting. Let's go into the dungeon. Aha! I made it in. And somewhere along the line, I changed outfit. Good show, Danny. Despite your weakness, you will help me. And you will come with me as well. And now, it would be better if I actually got the throwing... Oh. That's an interesting movement. Whee! I'm dancing. Sort of. Anyways, let's go outside. Get this over with. Get the Polish. Boom. Get that one. Come on, Donnelly. Aw. No! Damn it. We're gonna have to bring him out another way then. There's still people up on the wall though. We're not done yet. Yeah, throw your pistol. Might very well be needed. Oh, shit. He actually hit me, the bastard. Let's see. Oh, he's just about to finish his reloading. That guy is firing, but the other ones don't seem to mind the fact that I'm attacking the fort! Jesus Christ. There were a bit of discussion. Let's see. Everyone wants me to start a new empire. Which... Jesus Christ. What the hell happened to him? Which I'm not so sure about. I would think that I would have to play a lot off... Wait, is he hanging outside there? Oh, that's Danny. No, that's not Danny. That's Duco. He's outside. And then we have this guy just hanging around here. casually looking at the side of the wall. So forming an empire, yeah, I could if I started at least move into more sort of big army stuff. Damn it. Slash. What else was there? Someone want me to buy the other uniform, and obviously I will do that once I have the money. What else was it? Yes, welcome back. Unfortunately, we had to leave behind, but I think we can get. Let's go to the nearest town, see if you can't ransom him. There was a bit of talk about, what was this, live streaming. Oh. We'll fight you to the end. I wonder if I get my cannons. Do I get my cannons? Because in, like, yes, good, I get my cannons. Let's see. Which one is, let's see, officers. Yes, there we go. They're, I think the cavalry, that's gonna be bad. Let's see, where do we have the cannons? Cannons, yes. Form with the rest of you there. Oh, it isn't actually. Anyways, the live streaming. I actually checked, and at the current rate, my internet is basically too slow to be able to handle that properly. I have also already sort of checked out sort of live streaming the Steam broadcast, and that's not working very well either. So I'm just sort of on the edge there in terms of internet speed. So unless I probably should upgrade the speed there. Let's see about taking these Polish people down. Ooh, he fired up on me. Scoundrel.
I haven't heard anything about the 1.3 update more than what I said last time, that he hadn't actually worked a lot on it, but there were a few animations that were gonna be put in and a lot of new battle maps. Let's see. What else was people wondering about? Oh yeah, I totally spaced out about the damn it, uniform video. So I haven't really. I've prepared a bit for that one. Still gonna need a bit more though. But eventually that's gonna come. Ooh. Snap. Let's see, is there anything else that I can think of? Obviously, this video is a bit late since I sorta should have had it out on Monday, and this is probably gonna go up on Wednesday. So the schedule's a bit off there. Although I technically never set a schedule for the Mountain Blade stuff. There were a few Mountain Blade mods as well people are wanting me to check out. So I'm gonna do that as well. If I can remember them all. But yeah. Let's see, anything else? that I can think of right now. As we continue through this, I'll probably think of more stuff people have asked me. Victory was achieved! Very good! Coach guards. Yes, we'll take them with us. And just for the sake of it, we'd steal all the Polish stuff. And then we continue on to... I think we'll go to Pressburg first. Oop, what was that? That was Austrians. Must thought we passed through some brigands of sorts. So yeah, I'm trying to, with the schedule for this, since I've got sort of three different series that people really sort of seem to want me to continue. The Lergil will be Monday, then we'll do the 1860 on Tuesdays, and then the Star Wars Conquest on Wednesdays. And then I'll probably try to squeeze in, since I haven't done Slave Trader. I haven't actually seen this one before. Ah, he's sort of ransom broker, but he's... Yeah, it's not the person we're looking for. This is not the one I'm looking for. Let's sell the stuff we took to make something back out of this miserable trip to Poland. And then we'll head to Vienna. Yes, we were riding the wrong way. We were riding into... riding that way would have set us on a course to Ukraine, into Russia. Or into the Crimea. But yeah, that's gonna be the schedule, and I'm thinking about probably playing this a bit off camera, as it were, to sort of get the army stuff going, so I don't do that during the actual episode. Probably will save time, and then I can have a big army ready to move and do stuff like capturing towns for France and so on. Book merchant. I've bought all the books, don't I? Books of Five Rings. Do I have that one? I don't. Apparently I haven't read it, but it's... Ooh, it's the expensive one. 8,000. I don't have that kind of cash. It's a farmer here. I'm not sure if we have enough to actually help you out. So we're gonna pass on that one. So, 420, that's a lot. So, would need your opinion on that, what you think. Probably, I should probably do it. I don't think anyone would mind that. Since most of it would be me just riding around in France, upgrading troops and recruiting them, and then storing them in Milano. And so then we can go on, when I actually record, we can sort of go on conquests throughout the land to increase the Empire of France. Also probably including the progression of the town, building stuff and so on. Oh, tavern. So where are we going? No, walk around the... Damn it. No, walk around the streets. I want to go to the tavern. The prosperity of Nis have changed from very poor to poor. That's something, I guess. Oh yeah, I was supposed to actually get a few of these. 6 of them. And they'll join for 1,000... No, thank you. I'm not that desperate for troops. These are all patrons. Wandering poet. I probably should investigate into sort of the proposition of marriage and marrying into one of the French noble families. And see how that would go. So, do I actually get the wine presses up and running? I got 600 from that. The rent from Milano and tariffs. Salary from France. Tax inefficiency. A good 2,000 there. 2,000 a month. That's pretty good. Let's actually go to the wine press. See what's going on here. He was happy like a child, immediately running there to start stuffing his face with grapes. Ah, Duco, you fool. Could probably actually ride away and... can I put grapes in wine barrels and stuff here, maybe? Let's go over our accounts. We currently produce wine worth each week, while the quantity of grapes need to be manufactured in cost and the labor and upkeep are 60. So means 600 a week, assuming that we're raw materials in the inventory. It was very good. Yes. Could you explain my options? Certainly, my lord. Most of the time, most profitable things is would be to let us buy raw material and sell the finished good directly to the market because of our long-standing relation. Yes, very good. However... okay. Yeah. If we ever get grapes from... Let's actually take a look at the garrison. We don't actually have a lot here. We have one bandit because, well, when the war ended, we had to let all the Austrians go without getting... Ah, yes, very good. I want a ransom. Let's see, there. Let me check my ledger here. Yes, dungeon at the military... How interesting. I remember hearing the rats down there are unusually large. Like mastiffs, they say. Now for a very reasonable sum of 2,380 gold. That's... Yeah, we're gonna go back there and get him out our kind of way. 2,000! That's way too expensive. But let's go on a recruiting spree. We can also stop by Niz. Take a look what's going on there. I was building something here, wasn't I? Did I? Messenger post. School watchtower. Mill. Mill is probably the thing I should build here. Manor doesn't really matter. Recruit volunteers. Line infantry. And then continue on to Maasai. Marche. And onwards. Recruiting people as we go. I changed. We've changed very quickly from poor to very poor to very poor to poor. So we're gonna have to help that town, that little town, quite a lot, I think. I'm not sure what the prosperity of Milan is, but it's probably similar. Pirates. I don't really have enough to take on. Wait, the pirates are crap, aren't they?
Today the gods will decide your fate.
Yeah, today the gods will decide my fate. I'm not afraid of you. I will fight. We will fight these Vikings, these heathens. Light infantry. Single rank. Up there and hold for my order. Let's see, cannons. Stand over there. See, where is they're actually in with the grenadiers. You can stand in front of the cannons, can you not? Oh, they're actually firing. Bloody pirates. But we're about to fire our cannons at them. Let's see how they like that. Sporadic fire from the bloody pirates. Cannons. Fire at will. Ooh, we got one. Everyone fire at will. Oh, we got one of them. Very good. Grenadiers, charge. Let's stop them before they reach our cannons. These very silly pirates. Since they do not carry that many weapons. Most of them intend to box us down. Silly pirates. Silly pirates indeed. Let's cut them down. Damn it. Cakewalk. These pirates stand no chance. Run away, silly pirate, run away. Run away. Where do you think you're going? That didn't actually do any damage to him. Way! Three farmers rescued. One pirate captured. Let's let him go. We don't want to carry him around. Just eat our food! Oh. Even more pirates! Damn it! Oh, we got the peasants with us now. And they are carrying rocks. Rocks and a meat cleaver. Stand by with the cannons. Ready? Fire cannon one. Fire cannon two. Terrible. Try again.
Infantry, hold until you see the whites of their eyes. Ready? Fire! Few actually made it through. You know, I should box one of these guys. This one. Come here, you bastard. Don't disturb me, infantry. Come on, take that. I'm dealing zero damage constantly. I have to put some more strength behind my punches. You bastard! Go on here. There we go. Hope you learned a lesson. We brought a rifle. Oh. I think that was a rock someone threw at me. Where did my horse go? Well, there it is. Silly pirate. Carry on, soldiers. You're doing just fine. Kaboom. Charge. Perfectly matched with the music. How strange. More pirates. I'm gonna leave that crap behind. I'm not sure why there are all the pirates next to the Spanish border. Oh, more pirates. No, I don't want to fight you. Just shoo! Off with you. Off. Off you go. Jesus Christ, there are loads of them. Southern France is totally infected by pirates. Military depot. Oh, they continue to chase me. Bastards. Recruit more line infantry. And now to buying that uniform. The marshal uniform. I spare no expenses. Buy it. 300?! You know, I should give this to one of the others. Won't get any cash from it either. We'll upgrade Duco to Divisional General. How about that, Duco? Mercenary Hortman, cutthroat. We need horsemen. Watchman. Brunswick Fusilier. Coach Guard. Mercenary Cavalry. Let's disband these bastards, actually. These for Brunswick Fusiliers will be fine. I actually... That cost me a lot of money. But... No matter. Here we go. Now you are my general. You look very fancy. Duco. Oh, actually, you... Yeah. I actually don't have that much money left after that. Should raid some village somewhere. Who are we at war with? Let's see. Character, no. There we go, faction. France is at war with the Rheinbund. And at war with the Polish. Well, we saw what happened when we tried to raid some Polish stuff. Ulm is a perfect target. And we'll go through the countryside recruiting as we go. Probably need cavalry at this point. We have quite a bit of infantry. A lot of the villages here has been looted by the enemy. Let's head over to Luxembourg. Feast! I'm feast. This time he. Wait. He will feast in Rome? I thought I failed this one. Yeah, the quest is failed. I need to go back and explain the situation. Well, we were ambushed by the entire Polish army. What can you do about it? Maybe I should. Someone keeps telling me to take on more people into the... Yeah, let's guess if it doesn't cost anything. Count of Geroia. Dun dun dun. 400! No, thank you. We need that for troops. Don't you say, Duco?
Yes, mon marshal.
Very good. Instead, take some line cavalry. And then we head over to burn some villages. And track down some deserters. Nope. Let's not do that. There's... Ooh, 36 of them. It's a good fight. Troops will be upgraded. Take the field. Very good. The enemy is lining up first. We're gonna get some good cannon shots off then before they arrive. And then the cavalry form on the field to the right. Oh yeah, these guys. Let's see, where are they? Oh, they're wind peasants. And then you'll move up ahead. Take some fire. Cannons, you will stay there. Wait, peasants? The cannons are no longer cannons. I guess they will guard. Duco, why don't you move to command the line? Fire at will. Okay, cannons then. Fire at will. No. Fire at will. There we go. No damage. Light infantry. I will give you the order to volley fire. Formation. Fire at will. And then I think we have to give them the order. There we go. And then F7. F6. Prepare volley fire! Ooh, that was a good hit. They're hiding behind the chest. There we go, now they're doing it. And then I can control the cavalry instead. So these men, they will fire in volleys. Let's actually watch another volley. Kaboom! They're very synchronized. More synchronized so than the bastards who deserted the army. Duco, you have the line. I'll take the cavalry and we'll get going with a charge. Oh, you can hear those volleys. Cavalry, on me! Follow your marshal on to victory. That sound when they all volley. Let's see that guy that's coming up close. Are you gonna fire on him? Boom! Oh. The enemy's scattered. And they are ready to be broken. One more volley from Duco's men. Boom! And I believe we are off! Soldiers of France! With me! Charge! Good shot there, and we managed to kill part of our own cavalry with that cannon shot. Duco, what are you doing? What are you sending your troops up here for? Ooh, that was an interesting volley. Boom! Victory is ours! Once again. How much renown must I not have gained at this point? Let's see, character report. 732. 17 honor rating. 30 glory points. Not entirely sure what you do with those. Let's compare it with Napoleon. How much renown does he have? 2,000, so it's still a way bit to go before we're in the class with the Emperor. Brunswick Fusiliers. Yes. Should I go for Fusilier of the Line, maybe, instead of Grenadiers? Not have a Grenadier Guard. So we'll have Fusiliers. Well, the Fusiliers are bunched up with the light infantry point, and I don't think I really need more than two flanks, so we'll keep with the grenadier and light infantry. I think that's a good setup. And then we'll have cuirassiers, because everything else. Someone said something about the lancers. Oh, troublesome. There's a large party close by, and I'm not going to be able to raid Ulm if he is there ready to attack me. Can wait here for a while before we decide to attack the village. With 38 men. We really need him back, actually. So we should probably go and save him rather than trying to burn a village. So let's go and try to save. We should also try to get that. That's a hell of a lot of bandits. 47. Well, I do believe they're quite easy to take on. We'll do a similar setup as before. Dun, 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 dun. Line infantry up there. And also single rank formation. Oh, they've split up now, grenadiers. Grenadiers form on that side. Grenadiers formation, single rank. Duco, where are you there? You will have these guys, the light infantry, and I'll take the few cuirassiers we have. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Jesus Christ, massacre. Now they're closing in. Duco, tell your men to fire at will. Grenadiers, fire at will. Cuirassiers, on me. Charge! Also, cannons, actually. Cannons. Hold your fire. We don't want any accidents. Jesus, did you see that guy? He flew away. A very strong pirate who pushed him all the way over here. Deal with these pirates! Everyone, fire at will, everyone! Charge! Come on, last cannon shot there. It looked pretty cool because it looked as though the officer first went to the cannon furthest away and he told that one to fire, and then he moved up to this one and told that one to fire. Seems as though... Oh, they actually catched him! Yay, we got all of them. Fortunately, we suffered a few casualties. Four men. More of the farmers to train them into Brunswick Fusiliers. Lots of crap pistols. Ah, Duco gained a level. Very good. Talk about your skills. Well, he has intelligent based skills, so let's go for intelligent. And I guess since we can't put anything in there, we can put some in these to aid him. Horse musketry. I'm one-handed, and yeah. Very good, carry on. We'll make sure to rescue our friend in Poland. Damn it. 16! Why did they attack us? They're clearly outnumbered by us. Light infantry up there, grenadier over there. Looks like it's mostly line infantry. Once the cannons start firing, we should... Oh, they're sending up cavalry. Counter charge! Boom, good hit there. They're on the way towards the Grenadiers. Cavalry fight erupts. Deal with them. Where do you think you were going? He's running away. Cavalry. Back in position. Is there someone running away? I guess so. See if we can have everyone. Attack orders. Volley fire. Peasants, charge. Are they doing the volley simultaneous now? Let's see. Wow, very good. I actually got one. I don't think there's that many left, so I think I can go ahead and charge out. Take them down. Oh, there's one guy left. Cannonball! Surrender now! Otherwise my peasant will kill you. And cut your hand off. Very good. Oh, he looks very determined, that one. No casualties, and we save the Grenadier. Very good indeed. Closing in on Polish territory now. Looking at the time, though, I think I'm gonna have to end it here. But be sure I'm gonna make more of these. Upgrade some people. Don't have that much money left. Do I have any? Yeah, the food is okay. How much have I read of that book? Oh, 97. We might read all of it then. If we wait here. And my intelligence have increased. Does that actually give me points? No, it didn't give me points. But now I have 20, 20, 9, and 10. Oh, it actually did. It gave me a point. What should I put it in? Prison management, persuasion, engineering, surgery, pathfinding, riding, looting, maybe. I do loot a lot. Could be good to get more cash out of that. But at the same time, engineering could be good. Actually, we should probably hire an engineer just for the construction of the different buildings we have. So I'll put it in looting. And then we'll hire an engineer to deal with the other stuff. Let's just put it in pole arm. Just when you get the missions to train the peasants, that's what you use, I guess, to punch them over the head. But for now, this will be it for this episode. And I hope to see you for the next one. Bye!